shot tipped right on, and Nabokov makes the save and holds on here.
Now we got a fight.
Wayne Primeau and Mark Bell. After handing it, pushed Amati away from the front of the net.
Oh,
Bell just changed hands. Primeau was in trouble, and Bell sensed it or heard it, and he backed off.
He got him with an uppercut that connected big time. So here is the shot from the point. Nabokov makes the save. And San Jose didn't take too kindly to the couple of shots after the whistle. Amonte and Hannon push and shove, but just out of the screen is when Bell started to dance with Primeau. And Bell can really throw them, that is for sure. And moments before that, you know, when you're tired often, you're just not quite there. And perhaps that's the case so early for the Sharks. They're in between. Two players are in between, not right at the point, turned sideways, and they both get pucks in the ankle. And as you mentioned, it looked like Greer